motherfucking clip.
Untouchable, you can never touch us. All in your face, there's no way you can talk us.
I bought tickets, literally when they came out,
we saw. Bring that top FM sound, you know, like a wah, wah, wah.
Look, what we did in LA these 2 days is like pretty special. We did a back-to-back night in the Palladium. We sold both nights out. That's like 8,000 people right there. And we did it with no help. We only brought in the family, and that made it extra special to us.
I think it got sold out in like an hour or something. So they added an extra show, which for us is super crazy because we're just from Amsterdam and like this is like Hollywood. They asked us who you guys want to bring. We told them we didn't want to bring any like big DJs or famous people. We just want to bring our own family. That's why we brought Moxie, we brought Mike Savello. It was his first show in the USA. We brought Sesco, we brought Looney Tunes.
Money so long, tell me what to do with it. Bring it back home, spend it on my newest bitch. I'm too legit, I'm too legit. I'm too legit, I'm too legit. Too legit, too legit. I pull up on the scene with a money machine. Let's run it.
Mike Savello en Looney Tunes waren aanwezig. Even als special guests Vivek, Lil Debbie en Rochelle. Vanavond is het tijd voor de tweede ronde. Met wederom een uitverkochte show in deze legendarische venue. Met ruim 8000 bezoekers is dit een fantastisch resultaat voor de Amsterdamse trapformatie.
It's still unbelievable that the first... There's like 4,000 tickets, they just sold off in an hour. And to get that kind of like dedication from our people out here in LA, we really try to bring something for them. Last night and tonight, we just want people to come out and like forget their like daily struggles, forget their jobs, forget their school, forget like the troubles they got with their parents or like with their kids or whatever. This is just like a bunch of really good heartbeats, a bunch of really big ass visuals. And all of us in the booth, on the stage, in the arena, we're just gonna go like all in together.
Honestly, Yellow Claw goes hard that whole hour that they play. They never disappoint.
Oh, yo, dude, biggest fan.
With the Barong family, they're bringing a new era to the EDM. We're here to support.
You guys always know where to touch me in my heart.
Work so hard, reminiscing about the old days. Set the time over time for the old days.